Hey guys, today we're back with another international snack video. Today, we are going to be trying snacks from Mexico. Got a lot of them in front of me, and we're just going to go ahead and get to it. I am going to start off with, I don't know how to pronounce it, it's cherry flavored cake. Looks like a cherry flavored Twinkie. I got Valerie and Quinn both off camera here. Neither wanted to be on camera today, so you guys like to look at me. Lucky you.
From Mexico.
All right. So one for you guys to split.
Thanks.
All right. All right. That's all good. Really, really sweet. A lot of cherry flavor. I like this.
The chocolate chips are good on top.
I'm going to give this a 7.5 out of 10?
Uh-huh.
What do you think, Quinn?
6.5.
Oh, no. I'm gonna hold on.
I'll come back.
Alright, now we get something sweet. Let's go spicy.
Okay.
We're gonna try the new Takis Kettles Habanero Fury. It smells spicy.
Yeah.
Oh, that ain't bad. That's really good, actually. Quinn?
Is it like a Lay's chip?
It's like a Lay's kettle chip, but with heat.
Woohoo! Oh, excuse me.
That's good. What do you think, Quinn? I'm gonna give these a 9. These are good.
Yeah.
Oh, that's real good.
And they don't have that weird aftertaste.
Mom, throwing chips on the floor. They got a slight hint of lime in them, too.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. We're gonna need something to wash this down. So, we're gonna start off with Minor Agua. So, some mineral water. From Mexico. Mom?
It's bubbly.
Quinn? Me. Mineral water from Mexico. Made by Oritos. It's just seltzer water.
Yes.
I like water.
It's pretty crisp. Give it a 7.
Yep.
I'll give it an 8.5.
So I want a 7. Quinn said 8.5.
Mm-hmm.
What about you, Mom?
7.
7?
I'm sincere. All right. Shut up.
We're going to go with... God, I wish I really know how to pronounce words gringo here. Serenadas con cafita. So I think these are coffee and chocolate flavored cookie sandwiches. Come in a package.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's a really big cookie.
Mm-hmm.
So the outside is like a butter cookie. And the inside tastes like caramel. Yeah.
It's caramel.
That's really good. It's sweet. I'll give it a 7. All right.
7.5.
7.5 for Quinn. What about you, Mom? She hasn't taken her bite yet.
Mmm.
It's kind of a, almost like a Mexican stroop waffle.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty good.
That's good. 8.
All right, we'll go with sweet again because we don't have that many spicy and salties here. We got a lot of sweet though. We're gonna go with a Napolitano orange cake with raisins.
Hmm.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
There we go. That looks like a good cake. I like it. All right.
Not sure about the raisin part.
That's got some orange flavor to it.
I smell it.
That's got some real orange flavor to it.
There's the raisins.
I like it.
I like it too.
I'll take
9. 8.
Mom.
I'll take 8.5.
Yeah, Mexico's doing good. I think they might keep up with Turkey on this one. Well, I didn't buy all the candies covered in chili powder either. All right. Anybody starting to get thirsty? Another drink? Okay. Well then, let us go with Chipong dry roasted crunchy peanuts.
That looks like Japan.
Yeah, well, it's made in Mexico.
Ah.
Not bad, not good. 5.5, 6. Or just peanuts.
Yep, just peanuts.
I'll say 7.5,
because
I like peanuts.
I like peanuts too, but they're not very impressive. Alright, guys.
It says soy taste with everyone's cribs, but.
Yeah, I don't taste soy.
Me either.
Alright, this next one we're going to do is from De La Rosa. We're going to do chocolate covered marzipan. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Whoa, whoa,
oh, whoa.
Yeah. Oh. I'm making a mess.
Here you go, Mom.
Thank you. Who doesn't like marzipan?
I like marzipan.
I'm not a huge fan.
It's better without the chocolate. The marzipan. It's kind of an off taste when you put the chocolate on it. 6.5. Quinn says she's thirsty. So, next thing we're going to try. Humix strawberry banana juice. Give everybody a juice box. Here you go, Mama.
Yeah.
What'd you think of the marzipan, Mom? 6.5 for me.
I think it's
it
fine by
good.
Itself.
Yeah. But the chocolate just tastes weird.
Yeah. Strawberry banana.
Yeah, that's good.
Eight
I like it. 7.5. Quinn says 8.5. What about you, Mama?
7.
All right. I think another sweet. Yeah?
Yep.
Okay. We're gonna go with pineapple cream filled choco rolls.
Pineapple?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like
a pineapple Twinkie.
So instead of strawberries, pineapple?
Yeah.
I thought it's gonna be banana. I was not expecting pineapple.
Well, it looks like a Swiss roll.
Yeah, it does.
Looks exactly like a Swiss roll. I thought that one was mediocre compared to the cherry one myself.
Right.
I'm gonna go to 7, 6.5, 7.
I like the texture.
The texture is great. It reminds me of a Swiss roll, but it's got a hint of pineapple.
Yeah.
You're about to lose the cream at the back end of your pineapple.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Next up, we are gonna try Cocada coconut candy. It's really dense, it feels like. Okay. So it looks like they got, I don't know, honey or something, and then pressed it with coconut shreds.
Yeah.
To make a bar of like straight sugar and coconut.
Yep.
Yeah, that's straight up coconut. I don't know how to feel about that. But I'm biting into just like a mouthful of coconut shreds that's just condensed.
I like coconut.
I like the flavor. The flavor is awesome. I like coconut.
Yeah.
The texture, though,
it's throwing me off.
Is really weird.
It's like a
squishy.
Flavor's great. Texture's a little off. I don't know. I'll give it an 8. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I'll say 8.
If the texture wasn't so weird, it'd be higher. Alright. I noticed that most of these are by a brand called Bimbo.
Alright.
Alright, we are going to try Doraditas Crispy Puff Pastry.
A crispy
pop. So it's gonna be a sweet cracker.
I like crackers.
Almost looks like matzah, but with some kind of sugar glaze on it. I'm not gonna eat a whole thing. There we go. I'm gonna take a break off a piece. All right. It's okay.
I like
this.
5.5, 6. I like just bread.
Mediocre.
It's like a honey glazed bread.
No.
I like bread though.
I think I can make a fried flatbread that'd be 7. About the same texture that would be tastier.
It's nice and flaky too.
I'll say 7. Mom's making a mess of
it. Mm-hmm.
All right.
I am making a mess.
We'll go one more sweet, and then we'll go spicy. Then we'll crack open this Coke, and then we'll go finish it off with this one. We are going to try, once again by Bimbo, Nicho Duo. According to the packaging,
it looks like a Twinkie.
They look kind of like a chocolate stuffed eclair almost.
Yeah.
Or a Twinkie. Like a chocolate glazed Twinkie.
Wow, that's a lot bigger than I thought it would be.
That looks like a Twinkie.
All right.
Smells like a bakery.
A donut?
It tastes like a donut.
I like donuts.
7.
7.5. I can go to Everson and grab the same exact one. It'll taste the same.
Yeah.
Alright, we are going to do a double crunch Takis Hot Nuts. These are going to be hot chili and lime peanuts. Alright. So these are going to be Takis flavored peanuts. Oh, oh.
Jeez.
Okay, Keith. There we go.
Chill.
Tastes like Takis.
You know what the Takis does?
Don't even really taste the peanuts very much.
No! Which is weird.
No.
Do you like it better with the peanut or a cracker?
Cracker.
Cracker?
The chip.
Or chip, I meant.
It's good.
It's hot.
High 7, low 8.
Yeah. I'll say 7. I'll say 7. I like the texture though.
Give me your cups, guys.
Which one's my? Coca-Cola.
Made in Mexico Coca-Cola.
Last time I checked, I had that a lot.
Ooh, that's got a lot more carbonation.
This is better than the bottled Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
A lot more carbonation.
I like this.
It's got some punch.
9.
Yes.
That's good. All right. And finally, last thing, guys. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's marshmallow cookies. Now, I've had these before, and they are good.
Yes. Coconut cookies.
In fact, I might have actually just got these because I wanted them more than for this video.
Way to open the box there, hon.
Yep.
Oh.
The dog's getting mad. She doesn't get any. Check these things out, guys.
Cute.
Butter cookies with marshmallow on them. Here, guys.
Yeah.
So good.
Oh, good.
We got the hint of strawberry.
Coconut.
We got the coconut, the marshmallow. These things are 9. I like these things. So what was everybody's favorite thing?
Gosh, I liked it all. Black pastry.
I kind of like those Takis habanero chips. Those were really good.
The kettle chip?
It's either from the chip or the bread.
No, for me, this right here is the winner. Dibs. These are good.
Mine.
All right, guys. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe.